Hi, my name is Nozipho Shabalala. I work for Statistics South Africa as a chief director responsible for poverty and inequality statistics. Statistics South Africa released its first South African Multidimensional Poverty Index in 2014. To date, we have three data points. The first two data points were compiled based on already existing data, the census 2001 and the census 2011. The third data point was added later using data collected from the community survey that we conducted in 2016. In constructing the South African MPI, we followed the global MPI methodology, the Alkea-Foster methodology. In selecting the dimensions, the indicators, and even the deprivation cutoff points, we were guided by the following factors. First, we considered the global MPI itself, and secondly, we were guided by the South Africa we know, the home we understand, meaning understanding the government priorities within the country, understanding the policies and programs towards poverty reduction, and understanding the desired state. Of course, this process was done in consultation with other stakeholders outside Statistics South Africa, including other government departments. We were also guided by availability of data as well as suitability of data in terms of the quality of the data items that we wanted to use. So the South African MPI has four dimensions and 11 indicators. We added the dimension on economic activity because in South Africa, unemployment is a major challenge. A measure of poverty that would have excluded unemployment would not have been a suitable one. So the South African MPI has helped us to understand that poverty has declined in South Africa between 2001 and 2016 from 18% to 7% in 2016. We also know from the South African MPI that the intensity of poverty has not significantly declined during this time period. The intensity of poverty has remained more or less the same. Similar with the geography of poverty, areas that are predominantly rural have remained the poorest in the country, specifically in Eastern Cape and KwaZulu-Natal. The major contributors to the poverty situation in South Africa are unemployment and education. The South African MPI has been of much help in the country in the sense that it helped to close the poverty information gap at lower levels of geography. Whilst Statistics South Africa conducts the income and expenditure surveys, we know that these surveys are costly and complex in nature. The sample sizes, they only allow us to report at national and provincial level. The South African MPI, however, has provided information at lower levels of geography, information at local municipality levels and at ward levels within the local municipalities. We have been able to rank the poorest municipalities and the wards within the municipalities to help in planning and development of poverty reduction strategies. I thank you for listening.